the intercontinental bombers on show. These pictures of United States air bases being built in Spain recall Mr. Khrushchev's words in Moscow. The two forces in the world which wield the greatest power, he said, appear to be the United States and the Soviet Union. The Soviets, however, regard the scheme with misgivings. Be that as it may, these American bases being built at Sarragosa will certainly play a vital part in Western defense. The Americans are also considering expanding